McFarland's new top cop is set to be sworn in this week. This Wednesday, Kenny Williams will officially become the new police chief for the city of McFarland's police department. The city is hosting a swearing-in ceremony at City Hall on Wednesday, starting at 2:30 in the afternoon. Williams worked for the Kern County Sheriff's Office for nearly 30 years before retiring in 2010. He then went to work for the CSUB Police Department. Chief Williams begins his new job on February 22nd.